All right, friends, this is Donnie and Sandra, and we are at Morrow Mountain in North Carolina. And believe it or not, guys, there is a Carolina thread trail out here. And so we're no stranger to Morrow Mountain, though I have never hiked a Morrow Mountain trail before out here. They got several trails out here, but they have made part of what is called the Bridle Long Trail or the Bridle Long Loop. They've made a portion of that trail. It's the one with the red dots. I'll have it come up on the screen here for you. What I took as far as I took some snapshots with the smartphone and to keep, because we don't have much signal out here at all. It's going to be hit and miss, mostly miss. And so, but the ones with the red dots, the red circles, that is called the Bridle Long Loop or the Bridle Long Trail. It's like 17.3 miles long. What they have taken about 2.3 miles of that and made that into a Carolina thread trail. Now, the thing with this is that 2.3 miles is going to easily turn into about 5 miles, even close to 6 miles. It's been our experience that most of the time whenever they give a distance on these trails, it's usually, we find out it's a little bit longer. And so, which is no big deal. We don't mind it. But the thing with this trail, though, whenever you walk this 2.3 miles on this trail, it actually is going to double, because you have to double back, unless it actually says on the thread trail website that it's a loop. And so if it doesn't say if it's a loop, if it says one way, you're going to have to double back. And so, but anyway, we're going to check this out. We're going to go by a house, a historic house on this trail called the Crone House, which is K-R-O-N. We're going to check that house out too, which is directly right off this trail system. And so, but I'm looking forward to this. And let's go see what we can find out, getting our little parking area. Right here is where we're at, right there. And this one trail that I was talking about was the trail that we're going to be taking is the Bridle Long Loop. The Bridle Long Loop. That's this one right here. And what we're going to do here, Sandra, can you hold my trekking poles while I show them this? We're entering right here. And we're going to take this trail all the way to the entrance. Right here is where we entered at for the park. And then we're going to double back and come all the way back. That is the Carolina Thread Trail on this, in this one area. And so, and we'll be stopping by the Crone House once we get to that area. There's a parking lot right around here. And so, but there's a historic place you can go in there. I don't think we can go inside of it. But other than that, here's a little fishing place, and I am excited about this fishing area. Different fish that you can catch out here: largemouth bass, striped bass, yellow perch, blue catfish, bluegill, white perch, red ear sunfish, and crappies, and blue. That I think I said blue catfish already, but they allow you to fish here. And so I am fixing to get my lifetime hunting and fishing license for North Carolina. I'm just going to go for the gusto and get the lifetime one. And but man, it looks like they allow you to fish right from here. And so this is going to be a place I am going to come out to. And so check it out, guys. Really nice. Just beautiful. And so we also saw that they're actually in need of people out here. They're hiring out here for the concession stand, the boathouse. And so I'm assuming maybe is that the boathouse they're talking about. And I think they're paying everywhere from $15 to $19 an hour out here for anybody that's interested. And so anyhow, let's get on this trail. Okay, glad I double checked, because it just didn't seem like the information I was getting from the staff was meeting up with what the Carolina Thru-N-C trail was showing. This is the trail that we're wanting to take. This is where we parked at. And he told me that right in that parking lot through a break in the fence was a trail. Well, it is, there is a trail there, but it's the wrong trail. It's the Fall Mountain Trail, which is a huge loop. That's not the one we're wanting to take. We're wanting to get on this one here. And so we're going to have to, we're parked over here. So we're going to have to get back on the road where we came in at, walk up the road a little bit, and we should meet this trail here. And that's the one we're going to take. And so I knew it didn't seem like it was right. But anyway, they got, it's good that they got this map along the trail system here and there. And so, a word to the wise for those that haven't done the trail yet. And so anyway, let's see if I can find this trailhead. All right. Sooner or later, this Thru-N-C trail is going to come in. While I was walking on the road, I saw the Thru-N-C trail emblem. You see it there on the tree. And so that right there is letting me know I'm going in the right direction at least. And so what was really wild is that when I was talking to the staff at the visitor center up here, the lady that was working the front desk, she'd never heard of Thru-N-C trail before. And one of the other, he's a park ranger, he said that we were like, what, the second people or the first people to talk about it or ask about it in several years. Several years. And so there's a lot of people that just don't know about the Thru-N-C trails, or maybe they don't even care. And so, because it's not like you're doing an entire trail system, you're just doing a portion of it. And so though they are attempting to tie in Carolina Thru-N-C trails with other trail systems to make it longer trails. And so, but it's really wild. I run into that a lot. And so it's not like I'm not making fun of this lady or anything like that. I run into that a lot. And so where even people that work for whatever park or town or anything like that, they've never even, a lot of them may, you know, don't even know what the Carolina Thru-N-C trail is. And so I was telling her, I said, yeah, one of your trails, the Carolina Thru-N-C trail has made a portion of it the Carolina Thru-N-C trail. And so that other guy was like, I had to think a minute. And he said, but I know exactly what you're talking about. And so I just wanted to double check and make sure the information that I had was the same information that they have for the trail out here. And so, because you don't want to get lost out here. Bingo! We found it. And so, it's a decent little walk from the parking lot to here. And so, but this is it here. And so just remember what this looks like. This is, you're going to come out that parking lot, make a right, and you're basically going to be coming back the way you came in, where you drove. But what you're going to want to look for are these round ones. That's what the Carolina Thru-N-C trail's on. Yeah, there's a emblem down here. I saw it. And of course, there can be no doubt when you see one of these. Right there. You see one of those, you know you're on the Carolina Thru-N-C trail. And so, and it's got the red circle. That's the blazes we're looking for. And so that's the Bridal Long Loop Trail. And so that's one you're going to want to take. Now, next stop, the Crone House.